Some people think that the Broncos coach Nathaniel Hackett is the reason for their 2-3 start, but he drew up the perfect play for Russell Wilson on 4th and goal, and for some reason Russ didn't even look KJ Hamler's way, even though the play was a designed rub route and Hamler should have been his first read, which makes me wonder how many other perfect plays has he drawn up where Russell Wilson just fumbled the bag.